pressed leaves bookmark. To make a pressed leaves bookmark, you will need scissors, satin ribbon, pressed leaves and flowers, ivory sheet, cellophane paper, transparent glue and hole puncher. Apply glue on the ivory sheet and paste the leaves and flowers which were pressed in a thick book for a few days. Paste cellophane paper on top. After the glue dries, cut the extra cellophane paper. Punch a hole at the top and tie a satin ribbon. Here, your pressed leaves bookmark is ready.